Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to the Chrome's Cyclist YouTube channel. In today's video, another Vuelta de España stage race. It's race number 8 today. Race number 8. We have 20 so far in our race category. 20. So we'll see how it goes. We'll see. Yesterday I'm still so disappointed with how I performed. So disappointed. Because I still had so much like energy and stuff left that I could have easily stayed with the front group. It wasn't like I was just gas and falling off the back. I just didn't think there was gonna be a split. And there was a split at the top of the second Zwift KOM. I was on the wrong side because I was lollygagging. And I kept thinking, oh, someone else will close it. I don't need to close it. Nope. Take control of your own destiny. Close your own gaps. Anyway, I'm pumped. I'm ready to race. I may or may not throw in a few attacks today. We'll see. We'll see. Okay. About surviving now. We'll be right back. just trying to survive. So hard. Race is so hard. I'm so regretting trying to do that breakaway at the beginning. right after this moment. Have a side cramp. So painful. Thank you. So it's fine, relentless, you can do it. I should have gone so much earlier. I didn't know where it was. Finish line. If I would have sprinted into the tunnel, could have done really well. Oh well. Ah, kind of annoying. Oh well. Another race down. Another mediocre finish. Ah, I should have sprinted early. I'm so upset at myself. Taking 24 miles to end this, alright. Come on, guys. Stage 8 down of the Vuelta España on Zwift. Yeehaw. Another decent finish. I finished with the front group, so that's what's nice. I just could have done better. I needed to sprint into that downhill, because once you pick up speed on Zwift, it's very hard for people to come around you. They have to be doing a lot higher speed or a lot more watts. And it's kind of both of those, higher speed and more watts. So if you already have a really high speed, they could be doing more watts, but if they're not doing enough higher speed, they won't come around you. It's like the Zwift algorithm, so. Downhill finishes like that, it's all about getting your speed up first and then just trying to hold it, and it's so difficult for others to come around you. But anyway, that's that. So let's go through my three rules, guys. You know the drill. Rule number one, never let a health issue, sickness, illness, disease stop or prevent you from chasing your dreams and achieving your goals. And rule number two, you set your goals, realistic goals, you achieve those goals. You set some more goals, you keep moving forward. And rule number three, you never give up. Alright guys, it's the Crone Cyclist YouTube channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe, press that notification button. And we have stage 9 tomorrow of the Vuelta España on Zwift. I'll catch you on the next one. Adios.